They never stop! That's enough! I get it! Did you do that?
No.
The symbiote. It killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that... me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
The debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close.
Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
It is her.
She's dead because of you.
I never met her.
This is your chance to make it up to her, then.
Peter?
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does. I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead, so I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Ready?
how they like this! Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it!
I didn't give you those!
You didn't? Sometime.
I'm not sure I can.
You won't know until you try.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
Drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
Let's try this again!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.